नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू, माय नेम इज अस्मित, स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 9 केंद्रीय विद्यालय मालकानगिरी। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू प्रैक्टिस ए सीसीटी आइटम विद द थीम एथिक्स एंड वैल्यू फ्रॉम रीडिंग लिटरेसी। सो प्लीज जॉइन मी एंड प्रैक्टिस अलोंग विद मी टू एनहेंस योर क्रिएटिव एंड क्रिटिकल थिंकिंग लाइफ स्किल्स। हियर इज द प्रैक्टिस आइटम फॉर प्रैक्टिस। फर्स्ट लेट मी रीड इट टू यू।
Reading Literacy Practice Item: The Mountain and the Squirrel by Ralph Waldo Emerson. The mountain and the squirrel had a quarrel, and the former called the latter little pig. One replied, "You are doubtless very big, but all sorts of things and weather must be taken in together to make up a year and a spear. I think it no disgrace to occupy my place if I am not so large as you. You are not so small as I, and not half so spry. I will not deny you make a very pretty squirrel track. Talent differ, all is well and wisely put. If I cannot carry forest on my back, neither can you crack a nut." Here is some question for this poem. The mountain is arranged about his: option A, beauty; option B, greenery; option C, grandness; option D, kindness. Dear friend, just pause the video, take your time and try to guess the answer for this question based on your understanding. Okay dear friend, let me reveal the answer to you. The answer is option C, grandness. Question number 2: The way the squirrel responds to the mountain shows that she is: option A, timid and threatened; option B, boastful and aggressive; option C, humble and logical; option D, shy and ambitious. Dear friend, pause the video, take your time and try to guess the answer for this question. Okay dear friend, let me reveal the answer to you. The answer is option C, humble and logical. Which argument of squirrel impress you the most and why? Dear friend, pause the video, take your time and try to guess the answer for this question based on your understanding. Okay dear friend, let me reveal the answer to you. If you think the answer is small and big combined together to make the universe, or smalls and big have their own importance, or can move anywhere which the mountain cannot, or can crack a nut which the mountain cannot, or no one can occupy anyone's place in the world, or everyone has unique talent, if you think these are answer, you got 2 marks. If you think the answer is even though she was small, she respected her identity, or everyone has his or her importance, you got 1 mark. If you think the answer is she was small in comparison to the big mountain, you got 0 mark. Now for question number 4. Had you been in place of squirrel, what other arguments you would have put forth to prove your point? My dear friend, just pause the video, take your time and try to guess the answer for this question based on your understanding. Okay dear friend, let me reveal the answer to you. If you think the answer is without tiny atoms the universe could not have exist, or even a tiny ant can harm an elephant, or a small needle works where even a sword cannot help, or big ocean is credited to small raindrops, and other such argument, or any other relevant, you think these are our answer, you got 2 marks. If you think the answer is we must respect the talent of others, or one is known by one's work, not for appreciation, you got 1 mark. If you think the answer is for any negative argument, you got 0 mark. Now moving to the last question of this poem, question number 5. How we can deal with this problem of boiling, because not everyone can argue and respond like the squirrel. My dear friend, just pause the video, take your time and try to guess the answer for this question based on your understanding. Okay, dear friend, let me reveal the answer to you. If you think the answer is enactment of relevant laws or indirect counseling or friendly approach, you got 2 marks. If you think the answer is physical dealing, repaying the same, ignoring initially, you got 1 mark. If you think the answer is for other negative or over aggressive suggestion, you got 0 mark. Thank you.
Spry. 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 Arrogant. Arrogant. Arrogant.
Bullying. 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 Bullying.
Appearance. 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 Appearance.
Ambitious. Ambitious. Ambitious.